Which motherfucker's gonna get my medal?
As luck would have it, one of America's two most powerful villains of the next decade
is turned loose to strike terror into the hearts of men. To shock women into uncontrolled hysteria.
Don't touch that!
The villains themselves were ultimately responsible for much of the popularity. Audiences love to hate. The importance of the villain was not overlooked. Of course, one of the worst of all was the mad villain. They had no code of ethics.
Yeah.